You know, I always relate music to talking, and what do we talk about? We talk about things that happen in life. So for me, I can play about it. I can live about it. The string is important because it's how I relay my music to you. What I hear is in my mind. You know, I have an idea, something that's going on inside of me. But for me to relay what I'm feeling and hearing to you, I need an instrument, I need amplification, I need a string. So the string is one of those important bridges from my music to you. So how that string vibrates is important. The right string is all important. Touring the factory today, the DR factory, was amazing. Everybody knows each other. People have been here for decades. When you talk about handmade strings, everyone's gonna have a fingerprint to it. Where some people say, well, we don't want that. We want a factory or a machine to do it. But think about people. If we were all made by a machine exactly alike, the world wouldn't be as great as it is. Every string has a unique greatness to it. That's wonderful. I can remember the first time I tried Pure Blues and they sounded great. They sound a little like I've played them for a day or so as soon as they come out of the pack. So they come out of the pack ready to go. It's almost like Pure Blue Strings found me. When I talked to Annika and Mark, they presented me this new idea of a string that they had, and it was perfect. So it wasn't like we had to go into the laboratory and try these new ideas. They had a string that they had come up with, and it seemed to fit perfectly for what I needed. Other than that, I don't know anything except that they sound good. I'm Victor Wooten. I'm a bass guitarist, maybe more so a musician is how I want to be, and hopefully I could be known as just a good person.